Okay, first clutch of 2019. Finally, I'm kind of doing this spur of the moment. So I'm gonna, ow, man, I'm going too fast. This girl's never bit me before. Okay, first clutch cutting of 2019. Mama was a calico low white, and she got one lock with the banana cinnamon, which I've done a couple years in a row now, and both years I've gotten good return, good ROI, and a holdback or two off of each of those clutches. So happy with that pairing, did it again. And I also got one lock on her from this Pastel Enchi Desert Ghost. I'm too close. Pastel Enchi Desert Ghost, 100% Hat Clown. So we got a 50% shot that this is the dad or this is the dad. I already know who the dad is because I cut one egg. So since I got the clutch sitting right there ready to cut, throw these all back. So obviously we can get from this pairing what we've got in the past, our cinnamon, banana, calicos, three genes, eight possible animals to come out of that. And I really wanted that Desert Ghost to take the clutch because every single baby would be 100% Hat Desert Ghost and 50% Hat Clown. And that's kind of like my prize mail. Good news is, I cut one egg, and it looks pretty certain that that first egg is a Pastel Enchi, maybe a Pastel Enchi Calico. So that's a good sign. So there's the first one, and with a little luck, it's a Pastel Enchi Calico. Either way, even if it's just a Pastel Enchi, it's 100% Hat Desert Ghost, 50% Hat Clown. I'll probably say that about six more times in this video. All right, where's my scissors? Let's get moving. Don't want to see any banana stuff. I really would rather not. I want to see females. Keeping all females for my Desert Ghost Clown project. This is day 57, by the way. These are small eggs. That looks very enchy. Kind of almost looks like a spider. That's, you know what? That's gonna be a, that might be a high white, I think it's gonna be a high white calico enchy. God, I haven't done this in forever. The date here is like July 20 something, and I have not cut eggs in a while. That's gonna be calico something. Maybe another enchi calico. So far, I like. So, and again, the pairing was just a female calico was the mom and a Pastel Enchi Desert Ghost 100% Hat Clown. So already we've got both of those, are all three of these actually are three gene animals at least. Pastel Enchi Desert, oh my god, these could all be quads if the hats hit. This one looks to me like a just an enchi. Haven't really hatched too many of those. It's been several years since I hatched. I don't even know. That could be calico as well. Another enchi. That one looks like a Pastel Enchi. No calico. I'm trying to get it right in front of the camera here. I mean, it's nothing exciting to look at, I guess, but these are pretty much mostly for me anyway, so very happy that that male took this clutch. This is a tiny little leg. It's kind of dried out. Hopefully everything's okay in there. We had 10 eggs from this clutch. One was bad right out the gate. That's going to be a pastel calico. Some egg left to suck up. What did I just say? 10 eggs. One slug, 9 good, and out of the 9 good ones, there was a boob egg that ended up going bad. And it, the baby was too light in color to tell what it was, but it had a few different genes in it, for sure. It wasn't a normal. It was actually so light I thought that it was banana. Wow, we did great on the Enchi. Looks like another... that one I'm not going to say anything until it comes out. What the? That thing's like white. Alive? Yeah, sure is. That thing is insane. I have no idea what's going on here, guys. You know what? I think that's... I don't even know. That's insane. I don't know if that's a Desert Ghost doing that. God, what if this calico is head for Desert Ghost? Exciting stuff. We'll do a clutch video when they come out. So this is 2019, clutch number one. It's end of June. Showed you the pairs at the beginning of the video. And we'll catch you in the next one when they come out and shed out. Thanks for watching, guys. Oh, next clutch is going to be, let's see. It's going to be the same father to a fire. So, more Het Desert Ghost Passat Clown stuff. Alright, thanks for watching.